Tivoli thought they had that one, Omar, and the referee signaling that it was a foul on Montego Bay United.
It was a high. Glad for this opportunity, just to bring them in, just to settle them down, you know, readjust and refocus this team going into.